folks, so if you saw my previous video, you'd know one of the maintenance problems I was talking about is with this Sky-Watcher EQ6-R Pro mount, my altitude adjustment, or elevation or latitude, whatever you want to call it, is completely stripped. I can no longer do polar alignment, so it's time to take it apart and see what's wrong with it. And I want to give a shout out to one of my YouTube subscribers, Steve Hand. He kept telling me it's probably the handle itself that's stripped. So we'll see. And all I need is this tool right here, this Allen wrench, and I'll just plug it right into the end and unscrew it, and we'll see what's wrong. Okay, I've got the handle off, and definitely Steve is right. You can just look at it, and you can see how stripped it is. I can't believe this. It's actually, I see some snowflakes. I got to do this quick. So what I'm going to do, oh my gosh. So what I'm going to do, I have a temporary fix. Now that I've exposed this socket here, I can actually just screw the handle back on. Even though I'm not going to use it, I'm just going to put it on here so I don't lose it. Okay, I took the spring off though. I didn't put the spring back on, but now I've got the handle back on so I don't lose it. What I'm going to use instead, I got it over here. I have a wrench where I could just now adjust the polar alignment by turning the wrench here. The spring was hiding the socket, but now it's easy to turn, and I'll probably order another handle in the future. But I gotta say, I'm kind of surprised. This is such a great mount. Why did Sky-Watcher, my jacket keeps coming unbuttoned, I gotta lose weight. Why did Sky-Watcher make such a cheap little handle for such a great mount? I don't get it. It's just weird. So, okay, onward. Okay, so here's how my guiding looks after that fix I put in. And I just refreshed it, I cleared it out, and let's let it go for a second here. 0.62, 0.6, I'm looking at the tote RMS here. That's definitely the best I've seen in a long time. So I think the quick fix, even with the wrench, will work for a while until I get that handle. And this is actually very good if you think about, I'm sure it's going to get worse in a moment here, but if you think about how low I'm pointing right now, I'm pointing at the elephant trunk to the north, which is only 15 degrees high. I don't even think I've ever tried something that low in the north, but the nebulas are coming back already, and it's not even midnight. And with the moon at over 60%, I put my mono camera back on. So at least while the moon is out, then I'll go back to that one-shot color camera. The data is not very good because I'm practically pointing at my neighbor's backyard light. It's horrible. And you can see here my mean readout is 6510. When you're pointing that low in the face of a very bright light, I'm going to have a really high mean readout. I'd prefer if this was down in the 1000 range. So it's probably going to be a couple more hours before that really comes down and I can get away from that backyard light. So we'll see how it goes. I'm doing nebulas again, at least for now. All right, I'll probably stack this. This is HA, by the way. I'll probably stack it at the end of this video and see how it came out. So I'll be back.